What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, and today a kind of a special video where I'm going to showcase a really awesome and a really essential kind of extension for Adobe Illustrator. It's called the logo package, and that should give you some kind of indication as to what it actually does, which I'm going to explain soon, and how it can save you tons and tons of time in your graphic design workflow. Now, the logo package, they reached out to me, and this isn't a sponsored content. They kind of gave me a free trial, but you guys are going to get a discount from $99 down to $79, which is a really, really good price and a steal once you listen to the attributes that it can actually offer to you in your graphic design workflow. Now, essentially, when we're working in Adobe Illustrator and we're designing, you know, various different logo designs, it takes a long time to export different styles, different colors, different file formats, and so forth. But the logo design package makes everything one easy step, and I'm going to show you just how. When you actually download the software, there's a really, really easy guide to follow to install on Windows and also Mac, and it took me a little under 2 minutes to install the program onto my Macintosh computer. But once you've installed it, just head into Window, Extensions, and then locate the logo package. So essentially, what you need to do is you need to select your entire logo, and then you can set that as the logo. But also, you can select just the logo symbol. So for my example here, it's going to be the circle with the M icon. I can actually have this as the logo mark, so to speak. And also you can set the logo type and also the tagline as well. These are really, really cool features and are really, really neat, which you're going to find out later in the video. And because of my actual design, I'm going to have to use the Pathfinder window to unite everything for the logo mark. And then when you head into the actual settings, you can have a whole host of customizations here for, you know, changing the Pantone to automatic or manual. I'm just going to use automatic because my logo is pretty grayscale as it is. You can have the inversion and the threshold settings, and also importantly, the file formats that you want to export. And then once you're ready, you can make your logo into all of the different variations in just a snap of a finger. It's really, really that easy, and it's really, really helpful. You can make loads of variations of your logo in just a matter of seconds. It's really, really, really handy. My choice here was for a print logo. So now let's take a look at a for web-based graphic. Oh, but firstly, a quick tip, when you actually save a logo, it's going to use the minimal amount of artboard possible, but all you need to do is simply select the artboard tool, select the artboard itself, and then come into the artboard window, and then you can add, say, 10 millimeters on each side. You can use that numerically, or you can just press plus 10, and then that will increase the amount of artboard around your logo, which is ideal for some clients. So here we have some designs that are ready for web-based use graphics. And if I want to export all of these into one single kind of location for a client, for example, I've already gone ahead and made a mock-up destination and name, but it's really simple to do. You just click export, type in the details and also the directory location, and then you just go ahead and click create logo package. And there you have it. You have one logo that has been transformed into very many variations in a very quick and easy method. So I do suggest you check out the logo package, because they're also coming out with more updates in 2020 or late 2019, I'm not sure yet. And also, you have that deal of having it for $79 instead of $99, which is a one-off fee. And I think it's very, very useful, especially if you're a logo designer like myself. But yeah, look forward to more content on Friday, and of course into the next coming week, and have yourself a great day from me, Tom Satori. Design your future today. Peace.